All right, it is time to vote. Tyson, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Tina. Tina. Jervis. Two votes, Tina. One vote, Jervis. One vote left. Sixteenth person voted out and the eighth and final member of our jury. Tina, need to bring me your torch.
You guys be kind to one another tomorrow, okay?
I'll try.
Tina, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Thanks, Jeff.
Tyson, Monica, Jervis, congratulations. You've gone as far as you can go in this game. The power now shifts to the jury. Eight people voted out now hold your fate in their hands. They will decide who they think is worthy of the title of sole survivor and the $1 million check that goes along with it. Your job, convince them. You have one more night out here. Get some sleep and start working on your speech. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Good night.
Oh my goodness. I think this is so hard for me, mainly because I know I was one tribal council from tying Sandra's record of having two wins. Because I know if they had kept me, if I had to build a fire against Jervis, I would have won. So that's kind of hard, but at the same time, Survivor never ceases to deliver. An adventure of a lifetime. We did it.